Hey guys, welcome to the third day. If you already think like, oh my god, I cannot do this, that's too difficult, don't worry, this is like the easy part, you know, and you go a bit to the floor, calm down, it's gonna be all right, you can do it. We are halfway through. Okay, let's start, everybody. In this position with the right leg back, and we are gonna go straight to the floor. So with the right leg, just bend the knee and we land on the back like this with the legs up. Okay, now we just open the leg, 1 2 close, 1 2 one more time, open and close, and stay with the legs up. And now just do circles with the both feet, 1 2 3 4. Okay, one more time, this open and close, 1 2 close, 1 2 open, close, and turn. Easy peasy, you got it. Great. So now you just bend right leg, left leg, and do the same time, 1 2 fast, and feet again together. I did it all fast, but it's easy, you can do it. Let's go one more time, slowly. Okay, you are here. So with the right leg, bend the right leg, arm down, just go down to the floor, and legs up, arms on the side, open, relax, close the legs, open, close, circles. 1 2 1 2 1 2 and faster, 1 2 3 together again. That's it, super easy. Let's try with the slow music, we can do it. Go for it. If you didn't see the ones, the videos before, check it out. It's on our Instagram. Let's go.
Are motta kor gaya ho.
Thank you guys for today, and we are here back with Pauline tomorrow. Join us again.
Woo!
Ciao.